the second day of Tokyo Auto Salon 2015. It's my first day here. The guys were here yesterday, but I'm super excited to see everything that's out here today.
Cool. This is the top fuel Voltex S2000. It's probably one of the sickest cars here. Sometimes I think a majority of the attendees here at Tokyo Auto Salon aren't even interested in the cars. They just come here for the models. This is Scorch Racing's S15. It's probably one of the fastest cars out of Japan right now. Insane aero. Exhaust outlet. This car was built in 2008. Century V12, twin turbo swap. This is the Kyushu Danji R34 time attack car. Another one of Japan's fastest time attack cars. It's featured here in the Voltex booth. So it has pretty extreme aerodynamics. Sorry. What are all these guys looking at? gay bays, perverts. They have no interest in the car at all, or in cars in general. What do you think?
I'm overwhelmed.
Hey, let's photobomb this.
Photobomb.
Dude, the whole time I'm like...
They're playing football.
Yeah, afraid of heights.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, it's too late.
We're gonna say that we're having too good of a time. We don't go to Tokyo Auto Salon on Sundays anyway, just because the third day is a little overwhelming. So we're gonna take it easy today, and we're in Yokohama right now. We're gonna head over to ASM and then check out Super Autobacs. So I guess there's like a Jay's racing event thing going on right now. So we're gonna go see what's going on over there.
ASM の金山です。いつも S2000 でタイムアタックしたり、レカロシートをみんなに届けたりしてます。ぜひお店の中を見てください。よろしくお願いします。
Dude. This might be robot restaurant.
Nothing tops robot restaurant.
No, I might have to back the door.
Stance. So here's a really cool part. Mugen apparently designed the scale model S2000 to design a lot of their parts. And it's just here at ASM now. There's the Mugen hood, the wing, little cast wheels, some Mugen intake. Very cool piece. We're inside ASM's workshop area. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool how they have hardwood floor in their working area. I walk through. It's the ASM Time Attack S1000.
This is going to be the front flip.
Well, three of us will be able to stand on this once it's mounted on the car. Super light. No problem. It's got a Motec M800. Oh no. What do you think, Yuri?
It's awesome. It's awesome.
ASM, IS design, silencer 2, which is the dual. The way it works is it's silenced through harmonic resonance, so there's no internal baffling such as fiberglass or any type of filler. So the exhaust will technically last forever and it won't get louder over time. And it's fairly quiet for what it is, having no internal baffling, and it makes a nice clean sound because of that.
That's very clean. It's quiet.
In Yokohama, and they're having a Jay's Racing Festival thing going on today, so check it out. We are now inside a Super Autobacs in Yokohama, and what Super Autobacs is it's like a superstore for aftermarket car parts. So here you could get anything from exhaust systems, intakes, alarms, Mugen, all these Mugen accessories. We actually had one of these stores in Stanton, California, and it didn't really survive. I guess they're not as big, and I mean, just didn't work out. So it closed, and that lot has been empty since. A bunch of gauges, shift lights, bulbs. This place is massive. Suspension, coilovers, anything from Zeal, Tian. They have endless brakes over there. All the wheels. Big superstore for automotive aftermarket parts.
There's one size. It is too goddamn big for no reason.
Large. I think this is perfect for Aaron.
Dude, it's double L.
Double L. L. Yeah.
Damn, look at the inside.
Right.
Oh, it's a double L.
It's fancy.
Yeah.
Right on, dude. None of us fit.
I look like it's gonna give you some static, bro. How much is it?
Super Auto.
Oh, it'll piss me.
Yeah, buy for Yuri. How much is it?
Start things. Doesn't have a price tag. It's free.
Doesn't have a price tag?
How much?
$100.
Oh, not bad.
Did you?
No, no.
100?
Yeah. 9,000. Sir. Yeah.
I mean, it's $100.
Are you filming this?
Yeah. You are?
Came to Japan to buy baby toilet seats.
Thank you.
Now they have to throw it away because you tried it on.
Tommy tried first.
Did it fit Tommy?
No, it didn't.
Oh, is too big for him?
Yeah.
Tommy's Japanese size, that's why.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you guys are Recaro dealers, so.
We're the US dealer for Recaro Japan. How is that? We can get jackets?
Yeah, he needs to buy stuff retail. He needs to give it back.
Give back.
I have the old one that's. It says Recaro.
What's that?
Recaro lanyard stitched.
No, oh, $20? Nice.
Sold.
What's car wrap pig?
I don't know. I think it's like. Is it the when they wrap the car with vinyl?
Oh, gotta turn the alarm on.
I don't trust this.
We're gonna fuck. Yeah, you don't trust our house.